For more videos like this, please follow me on Instagram.